trying to get you closer to the weekend, and we are doing that with a continuing Burger Week over at Restaurante. Randa McKinstry, owner-manager of Restaurante Princess Street in downtown Dryden, joining us. Randa, good morning.
Good morning, Richard.
Here it is, last day of Burger Week.
Yes, it is. Today we have our chicken burger. That's with lettuce, tomato, mayo, and whatever else you like on it, pickles or what have you. And that comes with fries, Italian salad, or soup.
And you will get it the best today at the Restaurante. All right, what else do you want to tell us about today, Randa?
We also have our strawberry salad still on the menu. And we also have pizza by the slice.
And don't forget about those booking Christmas party ideas. No longer ideas, you got to do it now.
Yes, and you can phone for your booking at 223-8080.
Randa McKinstry, owner-manager of Restaurante in downtown Dryden. We'll talk about the buffet tomorrow.
Yes, we will.
Hi, I'm Megan Budd from Gillum Insurance Brokers. We're in your community with offices in Port Francis, Green River, BMO, Atticoken, Dryden, Hugo, Red Lake, and Thunder Bay. Call us, find us on the web, www.gillums.on.ca, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. Gillum's Insurance Brokers, serving Northwestern Ontario since 1924.
Thanksgiving weekend covered with 28 bottle packs for $38.95. Available now at Ontario Beer Store.
Skies are expected to stay mostly cloudy for the day. There will be a few very light rain showers. Continuing warm, a high of 17. Clouds breaking up overnight, breezy, a low of 10. Mostly cloudy Friday, the high 18. Right now, 11 at the Spokane Airport. Red Lake Airport sitting at 6. Your falls at 11. And at our CKDR studios in downtown.
Do your thing, man.
13. Weather anytime online at CKDR.net.
Tour.
No.
Did you do moose?
You did?
Did you?
Got pictures.
What'd you see?
Bull.
Yeah.
2.5-year-old bull.
Oh, right on.
We seen a nice big cow after that. Seen a wolf.
Yep.
Many eagles.
Lots of fresh tracks.
Fresh tracks right on the road out at 154.
Yep.
That was a bull, I think. It was a big track. It was all alone. And down the road by the pond there.
Right on the
cap.
You doing donuts out there with the ATV this morning?
Hey, Jackie, stay out of that turkey.
Went to the Linden, yeah.
Where'd you see the moose?
Wind. Also. But on the first road, you know, just when you get in the wind?
Yep.
That's where the big cow was. We were on our way out and we went up there and seen that. We just passed Rick and the boys. They were driving no red on, just fucking red hat.